And another drive to dead center. Maben going back at the track, looking up. It is gone. So Matt Kemp really puts the slug on that one and puts a slug on Anthony Bass as well. He reels him in. For Matt's mom, she was leading the applause as the big guy makes his trot around. And the Dodgers now have the biggest laugher they've had, and I don't know when. They lead 8-0. For Matt Kemp, that would be his third hit. He has 4 runs batted in. He has scored twice.